Now that we're talking galaxies, it's time to introduce a new scale model. Our next challenge is pretty simple. If we could fit our galaxy on a smartphone, an Andromeda on a tablet, how far apart would they be?
So these are our galaxies.
This is the Milky Way, and this is our closest galaxy, Andromeda.
The Milky Way is 100,000 light years side to side. With that information, I want my volunteers to work out the distance between the two galaxies.
So, our Milky Way is 100,000 light years wide, and Andromeda is 2.5 million light years away. So on this scale, comparing this to this, how far away is this galaxy?
So this is 100,000 light years across, and there's 10 times that is a million. And so that's 2.5 million light years away. So that would make
25 of those.
25 of these. Should we measure it? 1, 2, 3, 25.
That's it?
That's it. And that's our nearest galaxy.
The Milky Way and Andromeda are just the start. They are surrounded by dozens of galaxies in a local galactic neighborhood. And it doesn't stop there.